some girl. You won't think of me or speak of it. But if you did, I know what you'd say. You'd call me some girl. You won't remember my name. Some girl you met at a party. Way back when we used to meet at someone's house to get drunk and dance and laugh until we fell over in a heap of warm bodies. No, you won't remember me. But I still know your face. My boyfriend sees you in the tears I cry. My therapist knows how your hand moved up my thigh. Paralyzed. I try to escape, but my drunkenness is a prison. Arms like lead. I fail to stop you. My head screams no, but my scream sticks on my lips. A rag doll, your hands grasp my child-sized hips. My Marks and Spencer underwear, the white cotton of a girl who never desired a man. Touched by another before I'd used my own hand, you were an invader, planting your flag in this wholly unexplored part of myself. You never asked if I wanted to be some girl you think at a party. My tears you put down to alcohol, I guess. A Facebook request legitimizes your conquest, and soon enough I doubt my version of events. Perhaps I was naive in not realizing his intent. Were my thrashing limbs, my groans of pain, mistaken for the throes of pleasure? Does he not know you're meant to ask or look before you take whatever it was he took? Am I even allowed to feel pain at something years ago that seemed so minor, so mundane? To me, his trauma, numbness, promiscuity, the pain of lost innocence and the darkness inside of me. To him, I will always be some girl you figured at a party. Thank you.